put the last session up on the blog.
Yeah.
I just didn't show you.
Too long to see.
Yeah, that's not too weird. I won't get a December one probably.
Yeah.
One more. I'll get a November, but not a December because Mum let me.
I don't know, you shouldn't be able to talk about all your stuffing around with.
Oh, maybe the Taralga trip instead of what we do here.
No, no, stuffing around with your thing, not, you know, your
short circuits everywhere.
Oh, yeah, I've got that. I've got a dream summing up about that.
The December one would just be gym slack time.
Yeah. You know, I got a shock yesterday too.
Did you?
Yeah.
You put your finger in the
bowel.
Just about.
I kept on asking, mate. When you actually finish, because they don't send home a newsletter anymore.
Oh, right.
It's all
right.
On
the net.
It's all on the net.
Yeah, right.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm going to complain next week. I'm seriously going to complain next week because the neighbour theatre doesn't ever tell you what's on it, so.
Yeah, I know. I know, whenever I send her some stuff, she rarely tells you.
Yeah. So, anyhow, that's beside the point. So I look up the diary, and according to the printout in the diary, the last date is a couple of weeks down the drain, 2 weeks tomorrow. And yeah, I reckon it's next week. So I rang them up. It's next Friday.
So they finish a week early?
They finish a week early. And they finish at 1 o'clock. So,
oh. So you got less than half the time you thought you had left.
Yeah. Not
Chris on the way over, it looks like we'll be lining sheds from February.
All right.
Yeah.
You going to put an air conditioner in?
Bloody hope so.
Yeah, a $4,000 one.
Yeah.
Exhaust, yeah. I'll have a fan.
Oh,
okay. Well, that's something. Well, you could open the door.
Yeah, there'll actually be no window in it.
Oh, there is.
Yeah.
No, I didn't have one in Stirling.
It's got the two windows.
Yeah, we know you didn't have one in Stirling.
Yeah.
Well, that's all right. I want to crop part. It wasn't too good in the hot day either.
No, it wasn't.
It's not good at all.
It ran to the Stirling when it was in the lee of the hill and under a big tree.
Yes. And it was in Stirling.
Yeah.
Not high up. That's why the Canberra gets so cold, because all their hobby goes straight up and doesn't hang around.
And all the bullshit stays low.
Yeah, that's mine anyway.
Yours, yeah. You haven't screwed all
that. No, they don't.
Well, that was the other thing, that article about the flooding in York, is that England's going to be in for its coldest winter.